This video will discuss the four financial statements. Companies prepare the following four financial statements: the income statement, the retained earnings statement, the balance sheet, and the statement of cash flows. The income statement reports revenues, expenses, and net income for a period of time. It measures a company's performance. Net income, which is the primary performance measure, is computed by subtracting expenses from revenue. The retained earnings statement reports the changes in the retained earnings account for a period of time. The time period is the same as the income statement. The beginning retained earnings amount appears first. You then add net income and subtract or deduct dividends to arrive at the ending balance. This financial statement tells us how much of net income was distributed to shareholders in the form of dividends and how much was reinvested in the business for future growth. The balance sheet gives a snapshot of the financial position of a company at a point in time. The balance sheet has three major categories: assets, liabilities, and stockholders' equity. The basic accounting equation explains their relationship. Assets must equal liabilities plus stockholders' equity. This relationship is where the name balance sheet comes from. Assets are the resources owned by the business. Liabilities and stockholders' equity are the sources of financing for these resources. Liabilities indicate the amount of financing provided by creditors. They are the company's debts or obligations. Stockholders' equity indicates the amount of financing provided by owners, as well as reinvested earnings. It is comprised of two parts: contributed capital, such as common stock, which represents the investment from the owners or stockholders, and retained earnings, which is the amount of net income retained in the business. The statement of cash flows reports the cash inflows and outflows of a company's operating, investing, and financing activities for a period of time. This statement shows the net increase or decrease in cash during the period and the amount of cash at the end of the period. Users are interested in this statement because they want to know what is happening to a company's most important resource,